watching. Caleb, good morning. If you need just something to cling to today, some sort of hope, this is it. Jesus is coming back.
Caleb,
active discipleship, and it was actually research. Yeah. Very few of us, less than a third of Christians, say that I'm in active discipleship. So we're asking, what does that look like, and are you doing it?
Everybody's situation is a little bit different, but you may not be the best at preaching the gospel, but you can share your story, and something in your story can actually be a light in somebody else's life. So you gotta be careful with coming off strong because it could be a conversation killer, but at the same time, it's worth the risk.
How do you daily grow closer to God?
This might
is it
be
through that
right
discipleship
here,
and getting in the Word of God?
Because, you know, being in the military is extremely challenging. You're away from family, friends. You're always learning something new and having to immerse yourself into an environment where you're not comfortable. And I think that's the hardest part is trying to find that space outside of the things that you're going through in life. And, you know, I'm a good example of, you know, you can go through some of those things in life, but you cannot let that dictate what your life will be. You have to kind of step back, have the faith, pray, and eventually what God's plan is for you, you will get there. And that's where I am today.
Yeah, man, you can work this. You don't think we deserve a drive.
We would love to hear from you this morning. 800-900.
I bet our parking lot's empty. Yeah.
Incredible shows and amazing experiences are at your fingertips. All free.
Everything.
Love on demand. It's the free new place for artist concerts, interviews, and incredible original content. Kick off 2022 with a free concert. Interested women. Story and song. It's a one-of-a-kind experience. Sing along with some of your favorite artists, including Rebecca St. James, Francesca Battistelli, Natalie Grant, Tasha Layton, and Leanna Crawford. Don't miss Interested Women. Go to klove.com and click the on-demand button to watch this amazing original concert. Positive, encouraging video. K-Love on Demand.
Zach Williams returns this spring. With special guest Dan Wilson. March 2nd and 3rd in Lafayette and Long Center for the Performing Arts. Music and encouragement featuring Zach Williams. Tickets are available now at awakeningfoundation.com. Presented by the Awakening Foundation, a supporter of K-Love.
K-Love, inside the music.
Hey, K-Love family, I'm Patrick Mayberry, and this is the story behind my new song, Holy Spirit Come.